Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Why not take a break every now and then? Good work.
I wonder if Mother would really be happy if the Dominion won.
Goodbye. Mustn't falter.
Just kill them all.
Thank you.
for you.
We're counting on you.
No! It's over.
Thank you. for you.
We're counting on you.
We'll be right back.
All right, move out.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Intruders, take care of it. We shall teach them to fear the Azure Dragon.
Here we go! Not enough death yet! Impressive.
Keep attacking, just like that.
The enemy! Dragon's not coming! It is not over yet! Impressive! dragon's not coming?
Class Zero. Commencing maneuvers.
Why won't the Azure Dragon move?
Forgive me, but the Azure Dragon is a lessee. None can hear her voice now that the Queen is gone.
I know that! Why doesn't it do anything to help Concordia out of this crisis?
Lessee work to fulfill the focus given them by the Crystal. It is you who sought the Empire's aid to...
Enough! I have it! Open Araku! Release the beast to devour the Dominion birds!
Were we to do that, we would not be able to leave the palace!
This is a royal decree! Release the seal on Naraku immediately!
How shall we evacuate the citizens?
I don't care about that! If you are truly a leader of the five-star royal guard, mount an attack and take down the Dominion!
Sire.
Mother! Are you sure? You don't have any objections? Would you sacrifice your life for these-
Hush! As Akatoki Warden of the Royal Guard, it is my responsibility to dutifully obey the King's orders and defend my country. This life I give to the Azure Dragon and all creatures in its realm.
Mother!
I am certain that the path I have chosen will eventually lead to death.
I too am a member of the Akatsuki Royal Guard. I shall walk the path laid forth by my warden, no matter what trials may await, and wherever that path will eventually lead.
Very well.
Impressive!
Koopa!
We shall teach them to fear the Azure Dragon.
Koopa!
Here we go!
Goofo!
The battle starts now!
Goofo!
Under attack! Guard the base! Victory is ours!
Impressive!
Wow.
The enemy!
Damage report!
Are the dragons not coming? It is not over yet!
May the crystal guide you!
Wow.
Okay, move out!
So this was to be my final battle!
Koopa!
The
what
enemy!
What are you doing?
The Dominion is getting closer!
Koopa!
The enemy! Are the dragons not coming? It is not over yet!
We have the advantage. Keep marching.
What are you doing? Do not let the enemy near our camp. I told you not to let them near! Do as I say!
Intruders!
Take care of it!
Class Zero. Commencing maneuvers.
I have failed.
Step aside. Give them all you got.
You can trust me!
After suffering this defeat, I cannot face His Majesty.
The Dominion forces successfully marched into Concordia's capital, but once there, they were met by the fierce resistance of Celestia and the Azure Dragon. Soon afterwards, the Azure Peristylium surrendered while still under siege. The Consortium of Eight was hesitant about Concordia's surrender issued behind closed gates. But they eventually deemed Concordia incapable of further resistance and declared victory. All that remained in the way of Rubrum completing its unification of Orients was the Militesi capital and the White Peristylium.
Concordia's demilitarization is proceeding in all regions. Please warn all units to cease combat.
Thank you.
I help you? What's the matter?
I'm busy. Please make it quick. Hi.
Huh? What?
A lot of people died. Maybe it's because I don't remember them, but it just doesn't feel real.
We should be thankful for all that the crystal does for us. To think how I'd feel if I remembered all of these people. It gives me chills.
Yeah, that's for sure.
I doubt that we'd be able to go on fighting. In fact, if it weren't for the crystal, we wouldn't be able to move forward.
Yeah, but aren't you scared? I mean, even just a little?
Huh? Scared?
Well, what if I just happened to die? Then no one would remember me? Even if I died protecting someone, they'd forget me. You all would. So would Machina.
Well, I'd be lying if I said it wasn't sad. But I still feel better knowing that none of us will be held back by ghosts of the past.
We're cadets, yo, remember? All of us chose this path knowing death is waiting for us right around the corner.
Is wanting people to remember you after you die, is that... What's the matter?
Hey, you eat yet?
What do you want? What's up? What do you want? You okay? What's up? What? What is it?
What? Hey!
It took a great sacrifice. But now the Dominion has a definite chance of winning.
Yes. We were losing in numbers. But the tides have turned. The next battle will settle it all.
I've been thinking lately. It might all depend on whether or not...
we can effectively control the tide of battle.
How did you know what I was going to say?
Huh? I don't know. But I feel like we've had this exact conversation before.
I never said that before. Is this the deja vu that's been bothering you?
That wouldn't tell her what you were about to say. Unless she really has heard all this before.
I wonder what it is. Is something wrong with me? But when Mother saw me, she said that I was perfectly fine.
If Mother says so, then you should be fine.
Yeah, I guess.
We can do it. What is it?
What is it?
We can do it. Is something the matter? Thank you.
Oh, just who I was hoping to see.
What? You talking to me, hey?
Yes, I'm talking to you, you idiot. Pardon. I mean, you simpleton.
That ain't much different.
So, how can we help you today?
I want to join Class Zero.
What?
I'm ready to begin right now.
Huh?
If you ever need me during a campaign, just call. Or perhaps I'll just tag along.
No. Wait. What are you talking about?
You're not very quick on the uptake now, are you? What I'm saying is that I want to help Class Zero.
Oh, okay. Hey! You're not calling the shots here!
Such a tiresome oaf. Perhaps the sensible young lady understands.
Do you mind if I ask why?
Isn't it obvious? For magical training and Phantoma. It wasn't easy to find the information, and what a surprise to think that of all the cadets in academia, you were the ones who were the closest to the truth of magic. Let me join Class Zero. And let me collect Phantoma.
So tell me, how much do you know about Phantoma?
I know that they're the source of life, or perhaps it would be more accurate to call them souls.
Hey. How'd you find that out, huh? If Intel finds out, you know, you're in deep trouble, yo.
I have been aware of that for quite some time. I have been very well aware.
Very well, then. Please, join us in Class Zero.
You serious?
We are authorized to allow others in.
Well, then.
But you will work under my supervision and assist me with Phantoma magic crafting. And please know, this is not a game. Be advised that you may be required to ultimately pay for your actions with your life.
I understand. I will bear the weight of accountability. Allow me to formally introduce myself. Quan Yobatz. I am at your disposal. My goodness. My goodness.
Help you? Wanna play? Hello. Thank you.
What's up? This isn't the time to chat.
As of today, I'm the newest member of Class Zero!
Newest member? What are you talking about?
You see, I was thinking lately. That vermilion cape you guys in Class Zero wear? I could make so much more gil with one of those. You wouldn't believe it!
No, I mean, you can't just join Class
Zero.
What?
What's the matter? Huh? An official transfer?
Yup, it's official! I've already been approved!
You don't mean that...
Yup! I am an honor student, after all. I've got connections.
Connections should...
Oh, and I'm just going to do whatever I want, so don't mind me, okay? By the way, since we're in the same class, I'll help you with missions! At a classmate discount!
This isn't the time to chat.
Can I help you? Don't overdo it. Can I help you?
Hey. You okay? What?
Thank you. Zero, beginning mission.
Commencing attack!
Thank you.
Thank you.